Oh! Okay! Is that the MSAT? Okay, paranoid much? And we're back. And we're looking pretty damned awesome. Yes, indeed. I would say there is zero chance of us sneaking up on the Mechanist. Really. However, pretty good chance of scaring him half to death or blinding him. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, we're here on the trail of the Mechanist. Probably don't need the light just for effect. Now, the Mechanist seems to be a somewhat overly cautious person. Yes, he does. How many doors? However, great radioactive.
Incoming robot detected. Opening security doors.
Okay. They've detected a robot, so they're opening the security doors. I'm assuming they mean a... Really? More doors? Really? More doors? Are you just... Security door closed. One, two, three. So what's next? A vault door and a vault lift? It really is off his trolley, isn't it?
No biosigns detected. Proceed.
No biosigns detected? Is that you? Have you fooled them into thinking I'm not here? Or is my power armor fooled them? I'm strangely tempted. Oh, schmoly. Okay. I'm strangely tempted to get out of my power armor just to see what happens. Okay, let's. I say strangely tempted, not massively tempted. Okay, so let's see what we've got in here, apart from stuff to loot. Okay, there's a clipboard there that I can't get. Yes, I do appreciate we've got various more important things to do. That's wood for the wall and screws for everything else. You should appreciate that. You're a robot. Okay. What? I almost missed that. I saw it at the last second. Oh, God. Are there going to be lots of little toys like that lying? Oh, God. We're going to be insanely careful, aren't we, when looting? Well, that sucks. Okay.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
Yeah. What was the plan again? Get in here, have stern word with Mechanist. I hope the plan involved hang around, looting everything, just in case there's anything cool. Because it does now. Oh. Sled. Memories. It would seem we've got a way around the security. Can I? No! No!
Psst. Yes, sir.
Here.
I'll take care of it.
Okay, she didn't set off the lasers. Oh, God. Right. Unarmored flannel shirt. God, that's terrifying. Yeah. Black vest and some black vest. I think not. Black rim glasses. Toy car. Mechanic jumpsuit. I think I've got a few of those, but you know what? Let's take some extra for my settlement. Right, we may come back and double check I haven't missed anything. Here's the thing. I kind of want to... See, fiber optics and crystals. Apparently you don't set this thing off. I can go round. I may go round. But have you any idea how valuable and useful...
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Go
here.
There.
Certainly.
Do not do a Nick Valentine on me.
Wait there.
I'll get it done.
Okay. Do not do a Nick Valentine on me. Okay. Now, I did see some robots walking around here, not just things going past. But they seem to have disappeared, which is really convenient. I should send them a thank you note. Yes, I should. Once I'm finished here. The weird thing is, believe it or not, once I've finished disabling all of these laser trip wires, I'm actually going to go back the sneaky way. Okay. Oh, wait. How do we get in there? Oh, there's a passage there. Was there a way through here? Was there something? This kind of looks... Does this look like it could be a door? That looks like it could be a door, doesn't it? Doesn't that look like it could be a door? Yes, it does. That looks like it could be a door to me. It's got, I am a hidden secret door on it. But apparently it's not. Okay, we've got helmet, 10mm. Any pipe pistol? I mean, what am I missing? What am I missing? Psych. Okay, we got power. I don't know. We're gonna go that way anyway. But it looks like... Oh no, I thought maybe it was a passage. I don't think there is. No, it's for pipes only, isn't it? Alright, how the hell do we... I probably don't need to get in there, do I? No. Okay, let's stop worrying about it. So. Oh.
Hey, come on.
You can come now.
Jackson ensured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time.
His modifications? What about my modifications? I have modified you. I mean, I don't want to take credit for it, but... That's all me. That really is all me. Come on. Actually, we don't seem to need to hide.
Find anything useful?
Yep. Ah, we have got a security terminal. Probably that says, Turn off laser tripwire thing. And miss out on all those fiber optics. Okay, we've got an elevator. And a security door, and... Are we taking the elevator? Is that what we're doing here? That looks very dangerous. We've got a decontamination control terminal. A normal terminal. I really want to get out of my power armor to do some serious looting here, just in case we don't come back. Elevator access terminal. But I don't want to step out of my power armor. I have this horrible feeling that I'm not showing up on the bioscanners because of the power armor.
That's it.
Although I think it's more likely that you've disabled it. You told me you're disabling it and I was not paying any attention because I was busy talking about something else at the time. And you're now really, really angry with me.
The Scourge of the Commonwealth has used my own technology against me. You may have gained access to my sanctum, but you'll need better skills than that to defeat me.
We've got company. Target down.
Oh, yeah, target down, but you made me miss my first ever shot with my What are we going to call this? Zappy. Mine. Mod. Okay. Am I missing? Looking she isn't. Am I actually hurting anything? Remotely? Are they caring? Does this totally suck? Does this completely and utterly suck? After all that? Is this like a whole bag of fail that looks nice? Really? Or did I just miss? Tell me I missed. I kind of need to send you somewhere else, I think, so that I can test this all by myself. But that really did feel fail. I am gutted now. If that sucks, maybe I was missing them. Maybe I just didn't hit. But I was powering it up. It's a charged weapon. I powered it up.
Sweet.
Duct tape. I'll take it. And... well, anyway, I think they're going to be hostile from now on, which means I can probably get out of my armor as long as... oh! This is another one of those access ports. Thing is, I think we can use the elevator and skip all this. I do. But the question is do I want to? You know, because not to put too fine a point on it, stuff. Alright. Well, it looks like we're at least safe. I'm going to get out of my power armor. The other reason I like to be out of the power armor is the Pip-Boy light. The Pip-Boy light is a little easier to search with than the flashlight. The flashlight is great for finding enemies, actually. It's great for finding enemies. It's just, it's too aggressive for looting. Where's this? Much better. Okay. Let's, first of all, start with the security office terminal. See what it says. Authorization policies. When it, Epsilon 6 security alert has been declared, all systems have been locked down, and secure your station and await further instructions. Why do people use Roman numerals for this sort of thing? Is it just to look cool? Is that what it is? Okay. All personnel must pass through decontamination when entering or exiting the facility. All personnel must display rank 22 at minimum security badge with updated photo ID. Failure will result in immediate security lockdown until the person may be questioned and confirmed. Guests must present a signed letter of approval from General Rawlings and employee point of contact. All guests must display a guest badge with limited access. Guests must be accompanied at all times. Guests found unattended will be held for questioning, and the point of contact will be responsible for their actions. Ooh. Okay. Security protocol reference. An epsilon... right, blah, 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 blah. The security protocol database has been corrupted. Files recovered. Displaying files. Class 5 counter-espionage procedure. In the facility administrator... no, if the facility administrator has probable cause to suspect a breach of security by a foreign intelligence operative, including but not limited to Chinese agents or sympathizers, the administrator shall activate the Class 5 counter-espionage procedure. Okay. In the event of a Class 5 alert, the facility will enter a minimum security lockdown. All staff are to report to their stations and await further instructions from security personnel. Anyone failing to report in a timely manner or found absent thereafter shall be considered suspect and may be shot on sight. What happens if you're on the toilet or something at the time? How timely's timely? Security teams are to escort the members of each department to the research labs on level 3 for processing. The chief scientist shall prepare a mesmatron-equipped robo-brain to aid in the interrogation process. Due to the experimental nature of this technology, some casualties are to be expected due to spontaneous cranial eruption on the order of 10 to 15%. 10 to 15% chance of making someone's brain explode? Okay, that hardly seems, well, good. Should any agents be discovered, the administrator is authorized to subdue them by any means necessary if their brains have not exploded and turn them over to the research staff for experimentation. Okay. After completing the interrogation process, the administrator may terminate this alert at his discretion and then send out a cleanup team to clean all the people whose brains are all over the walls. Gamma 9 security alert! Woo! My god, if the low level one involved, you know, 1 in 8 people having their brains. Good god. In the event of a coordinated escape attempt or hostile action by the test subjects. What are the test subjects? Class 1 or Class 2 supervisor is authorized to declare a Gamma 9 security alert. A Gamma 9 security alert will initiate a maximum security lockdown of the research wing and a minimum security lockdown elsewhere within the research wing. All security and defensive systems will activate, all local and remote terminal functions will be disabled, and all security doors in the cell block areas will be sealed. The facility administrator is advised to treat this alert as a field test opportunity and to deploy all available experimental robots to secure the research wing. Casualties amongst the test subjects are to be expected. A complete purge is authorized at the administrator's discretion. Security teams are to perform a methodical sweep of the research wing before issuing an all clear and terminating this alert. The administrator must submit an RM13 incident report as well as a request for replacement test subjects to the Military Robotics Oversight Committee. Okay. Epsilon 6 security alert. How do these people keep this? What is an alert going on? This is a Gamma 4.7 alert. Everyone's sitting around going, wait a minute, Gamma. That's the one with the robots and the brains. No. That's Epsilon, right? I mean, by the time they figured out what the hell they're supposed to do, they're probably already dead in about 20 different ways. Okay, in the event of a fault in the code conditioning protocol, CCP-021, resulting in a mass uprising of the robot janitorial staff. Really? You have an alert just for if the cleaning robots go mental? Okay, see definitions, Appendix 3. Any Class 2 supervisor is authorized to declare an Epsilon 6 security alert. If such an alert is initiated, all security and defensive systems will activate. Remote terminal functions will be disabled. The control center will enter an automated lockdown state. Facility staff are advised to arm themselves and shelter in place, cowering in fear and hoping nothing finds them. An external review will be conducted by the Military Robotics Oversight Committee, MROC, within 10 business days to determine the appropriate course of action. This alert may be terminated 1. By remote authorization from MROC, or 2. By the facility administrator from the master control terminal in the control center. We need to find a control center, probably. As a failsafe, if the control center has been compromised, a limited manual override can be initiated from the elevator access terminal in Security Room 3. Voice print identification of 3 registered Class 2 supervisor level employees is required to activate this override. So I've got elevator access in Security Room 3. I'm assuming that's where I am. Voice print I can override the lockdown that way. Oh, okay. Do I need to? Do I want to? I'm going to do it anyway, just because it's there. Omega Protocol! It doesn't even have a number. This protocol is so damned huge, it doesn't even have a number. In the event of a confirmed nuclear... Okay, that's fair enough, yeah. In the event of confirmed nuclear detonations, the facility administrator, or in his absence, the highest level supervisor on duty, hereby acting administrator, shall institute a temporary lockdown and order all staff to shelter in place. A loss of contact, LOC, with the military chain of command is to be expected. After a period of no less than 12 hours from the LOC event, the acting administrator shall attempt to re-establish contact, see emergency communications protocols. Any instructions transmitted pursuant to those communications are to be followed and supersede this protocol. In the event that communications cannot be re-established within 24 hours from LOC, the acting administrator shall initiate the orderly shutdown of the facility. Test subjects are to be secured in their cells, facilities. What are the test subjects? I mean, if this place went into lockdown, did some of the was it test subjects, like they were creating ghouls, and is the mechanist a ghoul who survived down here, or is he the administrator that are? Facility staff remaining on site are to delete any sensitive files and records, close down their stations, arm themselves, and collect their personal belongings. If communications have not been re-established by 30 hours from LOC, the acting administrator shall activate lockdown mode Omega. This will provide a 10-minute window for the staff to evacuate the facility. This is going to go boom, isn't it? This evacuation should be presumed to be permanent. Once initiated, the lockdown can only be terminated via a remote authorization from the Military Oversight Robotics Oversight Committee. Okay. So, at the moment, we've got this Epsilon 6 security alert. Okay, so this is... Okay, so to remove this lockdown, probably, my guess is, to get any further, we're going to need to... I'm getting a huge antagonizer vibe going on when I look at that. I think we have to go down here to remove the lockdown. Yes, I do. But we do have one of these doors that you're supposed to be able to open.
I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
We do, we look awesome. Pink, blue, and sparkly. Definitely. There was another terminal in here. There was another terminal in here. Decontamination control terminal. Thanks, one lightness. TTT can't be traded. Cannot be wildly. Could be feared.
That's it.
Okay, decontamination arch control. Activate decontamination arches. Okay, isn't that where I... Were the laser tripwires, was that a decontamination arch? Was I supposed to walk through there to get decontaminated and then I wouldn't have been detected or something stupid? I've activated it. What happened? Oh god! No? No, okay. Turrets? We got turrets. Did you kill all the turrets? No, they're deactivated. They're deactivated. Security door control? Close doors. I'm gonna close doors.
You certainly have a knack for adapting to technology. Error. Electrical fault in sensor array. Sensors offline.
Yeah, that might be my bad. Should I go to the contamination thing? Okay, I'm decontaminated. Now, for the rest of this, I believe I should probably get back in my power armor, because I have the horrible suspicion that stuff is about to go seriously bonkers. Now, let's just have a quick look at this door. Come here.
Open this. Oh.
Okay. Alright, we got a door there. Let's go and check this elevator about the lockdown. What? Okay, how the hell do I lose a 6 foot tall, bright pink, sparkly, bloody robot? Okay, really? How is that a thing? Call button. Activate. Elevator isn't functioning. Let's... Overcrowded. Lightness 2. Destruction... Does not contain anything in common. This has an E in common and a D. It could be rangefinder.
Yes.
Okay. Initiate manual override. Elevator access to the control center is prohibited while a security alert is active. Uh-huh. Wait a minute. Access and security protocol registry done. Confirming availability of manual override done. Please provide the requested authorization. Standing for authorization. Standing by for authorization. I need those voice things, don't I? Okay, god damn it. Right, fine. I sort of assumed as much. Where the hell is Ada? Really? Well, that's worrying. So, I hate leaving anything that's industrial grade behind, because, you know. Right. Before we... Oh, God, I didn't actually want to loop that. Before we open that door and find out what horrible thing awaits us.
Yes.
Okay. So... Where is Ada? Did she say something when she disappeared? I heard her voice very briefly, and it did sound kind of like she'd fallen down. In that direction. That would probably be bad. Okay, on the bright side, at least I get to test this weapon without her helping me out, and I can see if I'm actually hitting anything or if the weapon just sucks. Hello? Okay, where are all the robots that are supposed... Oh, I thought I was in a spot... I thought I was in a spotlight for a second. That's my own light from... Get out of the way of the turrets, so that... Alright, what have we got here? Tank bot! Oh god, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Yes! Tank bot! Is this weapon crap? Command... and incite. Incite it to attack its own... thing! Kill all your own people! Nice! Oh, are you still aggressive to me? No, no, you're not aggressive to me, right? You get kind of scary. Alright. Not totally in love with this weapon, but it looks cool. Okay, we got an Assaultron head. So now, you're mine. Oh, God. Where was the turret? There's a turret. I'm hearing turrets. I'm hearing a turret. Go forth and get shot at. No? Dude? Okay, we gotta. Oh. I don't think I can shoot through this. I don't.
Is the target in range?
No, I can't. Okay. Oh! Is that mine? Oh, Ada! Oh, God, I was gonna say it. Oh, I've got two of them now. Right. Ada, can you stop making that noise? It worries me. You sound like you're about to explode. Okay. Command. Come with me. If you wish to live. Do I have to incite them to attack as well? Command. I'm dying. Everyone save me. Okay. Is that legendary? Oh, God! I couldn't get the hack on him in time! Oh, crap! I couldn't get the hack on him in time! And I was way too low. This weapon seriously sucks. Yes, it does. It takes time to charge. It does half the damage of... probably I should have made it into a...
Sweet.
You can make it into a lobber. Or a shotgun. Or maybe I should have left it as auto... Well, it was semi-auto. Semi-auto, which I think is still rifle, but that does so crappy little damage. But maybe just firing it faster rather than the power-up shots was the way to go. Because frankly... Yeah. Frankly, I'm not impressed. And I so wanted to be impressed. I really did. Okay. Here I am. Send a robot to me so I can... Oh. Out of curiosity, what's the range on this thing? I didn't try the range, did I? Okay. Stealth hack as well. Command. Insight. Can I get the other one? Robot army of doom. Robot army of doom. Robot army of doom. Yes! Oh god, that looks scary. Come on. Don't kill me, please don't kill me. That looks very scary. Yeah! No, no! Oh god, I can only have one at a time. Can I only have one hatch at a time? Okay. Then you, you're it, you're it, you're it, you're it, you, I prefer you. Okay. Let's see if I can get that. I don't think I'm... No, it's too far away. Too far away. Okay, we've got someone coming. Okay, so I can only have one hack at a time. That makes perfect sense, doesn't it? That might also explain why when I hacked the other servo mech junk bot, I started getting completely pummeled. You probably were not happy, were you? No. All right. So, see, it's supposed to jump from one to another, isn't it? Oh. Okay. Talk. Won't let me talk. How about robot storage control?
All systems.
Can I? Oh, there's Ada. Ada is back. Ada is back. Thank you. So I've now got Ada and a tank bot. Nails. Oh, can I incite them to shut down? Just incite them to shut down. Take over one, but incite this. Anyone who gets close enough, just shut him down. That's probably the way to do it, isn't it? Yes. Nails. Talks. It could be talks.
Yes.
All right. Turret control. Deactivate. Thank you. And Protectron control. Choose personality mode. Can I change them to law enforcement and they'll be on my side? Probably not, right? I gotta know.
There go, sir.
I will take that as a no. I'll take that as a no. Shut down. Okay, shut down. Oh, right, now it's, look, it's, oh, is that zapping my own bot? Did that zap my own bot? It's zapping my own bot. I'm shooting my own bot with it. Oh, fuck. Really not actually all that useful, is it, that weapon? It's like, if I didn't have, because it, all right, it's probably worse for my bot to get shot by this than a human, although I actually wonder if that's even legendary. Guys, legendary! Okay, legendary. Okay. Wait, oh god, where? Is that my quantum bot? Great. Oh no, that was Ada, I'm shooting Ada now. Oh, God. You're dead. You're dead. I've lost all my hackers and my hackbot. I think my hackbot's dead. I was thinking I should probably hack one of those, but I wasn't sure if they were going to give me that chance because it takes a second for the hack to kick in. Yes, it does. Sledgehammer of the Mutant Slayer. Okay. And stuff. Okay. Where's my sentry bot? You served me well. Thank you. Okay. Oh God, oh God. What do you think you've lost at the end? Okay, right, that one's dead. I wanna try and, can I hack the legendary? Can I? Probably, but I'm gonna die before I get there. Sorry, Ada. Compensate, good girl, good girl, you compensate. How are we doing with the whole compensating thing? Nice one. Well compensated. Okay. Do we have more? Ooh, okay, robot workbench. Oh, can I upgrade you here? I could apparently upgrade you here, but the looks of things. Can't do that in power armor. I can't use the workshop. Yet. Yet. It said yet. Ada, it said yet. Is there something I should know? Is there something I should know? Probably plenty of things I should know. Okay. You know the routine. Ooh. You know the routine. Time to loot. High-powered magnet. I should definitely... drop some of this junk off on you. Probably pretty soon. Okay. Let's double check everything. I've actually got a weapons workbench here. I could probably change this to... attach mod. Why can't I do the ultimates? Oh, right. Of course, I've given all the junk to Ada, but I have. I didn't drop the mods. I didn't actually drop the mods back when I was modifying this, so I actually could change them. They do weigh a little bit, but actually this was a kind of lucky mistake. Alright, shall I try a different approach? They're both charging though. Releases electrified traps. Shotgun auto barrel. See, this only does 64, but I don't need to charge it, which gives me... more. I can sort of do it quickly, which might actually be more useful. The shotgun barrel is unfortunately charged. You gotta charge it up, get it full, and then... which is probably okay, but honestly, if I get that close to these guys, I'm probably going to hack them. And then there was this one. There was carrying, charging lob barrel. There's only a reflex sight on the standard sight. Now this... oh God, for a second, I thought that was... where's Ada? Okay, this, though, you basically set up an electrical trap. I don't quite know... it doesn't last for very long. It's just an AoE thing. I just lob it over. It really doesn't seem to want to go very far, does it? And that just gets everything in a local area, which is great, maybe? But not... Pool cue of quick draw. It's not, I don't know, it, without...
Hello?
Without companions, that could probably be fun. Maybe I should try it. Maybe I should just try it and see what happens. Maybe I should try it. Alright, well, we'll try the lobbing. We will try the lobbing. And see if that's useful. Where is Ada? And failing that, I'm just going to go back to the semi-auto, which does very little damage, but fires very quickly. Obviously, these things do a lot more damage while I'm in this armor. I mean, I can't really see this as useful. A bunch of robots. They move so damned quickly anyway. Ada engages them. I love this. Ada starts taking damage. They start taking damage. Mind you... I mean, honestly, the semi-auto only seems to be useful, I think. Okay. Before they hit me. Before Ada goes and hits them. Excuse me. You know what? It's not going to let me do that in my armor. I'm getting this urge to change now and see if it's any better against the turrets as well. No, alright, we're sticking with this. We're testing! It's a scientific test. I haven't looted this area, but I just heard what sounded suspiciously like turrets, so I'm not getting out of my armor again. No, I'm not. Okay, this guy's got Nuka-Cola Quantum. He's got a Mr. Handy model. I'm petrified. I've missed a model now. I really am. Oh, lead engineer's holotape.
Lead engineer, Thomas Harkin.
Harkin. Thomas.
So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope that means due diligence was still paid, and we're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the, test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees.
Okay, what are they? What are these test subjects? Okay, Chief Engineer's Terminal. Maintenance... Okay, maintenance issue... Blah, blah, blah. After dome implantations... Test subjects. It's brains, isn't it? They're making the robo-brains. Test subjects, it's just... It's probably dead bodies, isn't it? Is it dead bodies? Well, brains. They're harvesting brains, they're using brains. That's what they mean by test subjects. And, okay. After dome implantation, the brain on the above subject started exhibiting physical changes. The subject's dura turned some kind of mottled brown color and started to break down after only 12 hours in the solution. Turns out the biogel was tainted with sulfuric acid runoff from the dome polishing compound, and a reaction was occurring when they met. Unfortunately, this subject is a total loss. We'll have to just write it off as bad luck and switch polishing compounds immediately. We're continuing to have issues maintaining cohesion between neural interface and the spinal column nerve endings. The nerves reject the connections faster than we can rebind them. I know we were hoping to keep the spinal columns intact for the robo-brains, but it's obviously not going to happen. I'd suggest we revert back to the original plan, the good old brain-in-a-jar prototype. It will reduce the amount of life support subsystems significantly, as well as cut production time almost by a third. I'll submit my findings to the brass in Washington tomorrow. We got the first batch of robo-brains back from testing. They're a mess. Cracked domes, thrown treads, overloaded fusion piles, fried circuits, and the list goes on and on. This particular issue is troubling. Though, according to field users, some of the robo-brains are misinterpreting commands. The onboard brain seems to almost overthink these instructions and decide to rewrite them for efficiency purposes. Most of the time, this results in property damage or even a few civilian fatalities. I've gone over every square inch of the faulty units and can't find a thing wrong with them. I'm going to have to send this issue over to research and see what they can shake out. At least our department is in the clear on this one. One of the RoboBrains rolled off the line with a faulty voice module. When it speaks in reverse. This troubled me, so I had them shut down the line for almost 8 hours while I checked the software for issues and then gave the audio output assembler a thorough diagnostic. I didn't find any issues, so I gave the all clear to resume assembly and marked it down as a glitch. I have no idea what would cause such a ridiculous issue, but if you ask me, I think one of the guys upstairs thought it would be funny. Okay. Alright. Odd. So. Where is Ada? I keep losing her. I didn't name her Jizargo, did I? No. I didn't. Maybe I should. The floodlit effect. Day Tripper. I think I need to change the flashlight so it's less bright but longer distance. I wonder if I can do that. Okay, check the desks. Are there any little models? Yes. I'm worried about finding all the little robot models. We found an iBot. We found a... Was it the Mr. Handy? Can't remember. We found two. Okay, that's the station downstairs. I'm hearing treads. Oh, there you are! What are you doing there? Never mind, never mind. Continue on with my...
If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
I will, as long as you stick with the team. Which is me, basically. Stick with me, stay with me, stop running off. I would appreciate it. Thank you very much. Okay, we fell. Can I shoot this? Like, really not an efficient way of killing it, is it? Oh, it... Oh, hello. Okay. We're going to test that out. Check that out. It really isn't, is it? I'm just... What that is. No. What? What? So that is a laser turret. I got the laser turret. Was there something else? And then there's something else. Another laser turret. I mean, I just so want this Tesla weapon to actually be good. That's the problem. I just so want it to be good. Maybe it is. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I just am sucking at getting the thing. Where's this? Is this dropping us? Actually, that turns out to be perfect, because I want to change the Tesla weapon again. Yes, I do. I want to change it again. So, we've got this entire area to loot, but before we do that, let's... secure it. Oh god. Okay, can I hack this thing? Can I hack this thing? Got it! I got it! Yes! This is a quantum tank bot. We got a quantum. Stop killing my quantum tank bot. No, no, no. Okay, you two have made friends. Good, 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 good. Right, I got an armor workbench. And... okay, what the hell are we doing here then? I should probably check my inventory. Stop the mechanist. Brilliant. It's over in that direction. Ooh, there's a button. Shall I press it? Shall I press it or shall I loot first? Shall I loot everything first and then press it and find out what it does? Huh? Okay. I'm still not seeing anything like models. Magazines! Let's not miss any magazines. No, let's miss magazines. It really does annoy some people. And entertain. Oh, okay, we found a door here. We got a door here. This door, right. Before we go through there. Oh. Sorry. Now, you're friendly now, right? You're not gonna shoot me. Oh. Because you look serious. I gotta say, you definitely got a serious look about you. Okay. Starting at the back, work my way forward. All of these workbenches and the fact that it said you can't access this workshop yet made me wonder, are we going to take control of this? Because if we are, then I don't really need to loot it at all now, do I? Let's see what this does. It's just that. I thought it was. Oh! Sorry! That was rude. Now. Oh, it was over here. Right. So, last few things. Can the tank bot come with us this way? I don't think he can. In which case... should I just shut him down? Should I self-destruct him? I'm wondering whether I should tell him to self-destruct, because then I can loot him. He's not following me, is he? Nope. Yes! Is the answer to that one! Run! Okay. Oh, what?
Powering weapons.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm shooting multiple things here. What the fuck was that? Why did we... this, legendary that. Hey, oi, guys. Legendary that! Huh? Whoa, okay. Yep. Explosives. Gonna run out of ammo for it sooner or later. But until later, let's enjoy it, yep. This sucks. It really does. It sucks. I'm sorry. It's new mods available at Robot Workbench. Oh, right, yeah. This is better. This is better. Everything is better. Okay. Did we get any other robots? How many robots did we just fight there? And where did they come from? Was it the tank bot? Did it split up? Because I thought that was the tank bot. But it's almost like the tank bot... died. Tough metal armor of the lucky. It's like it died and spawned lots of little bots. I'd say little, they were still pretty bloody big. Okay. Yeah. Let's be a bit more careful about that. And let's just start using the old faithful. Plasma and... I mean, it's not like the plasma rifle doesn't do a huge amount of damage anyway. It does 125 normal damage, and in this armor, 144 energy damage. And then, of course, the Gauss rifle in this armor does 402 on a full power shot. Okay. Last few things to loot, and then... Oh, have I? You know what? I actually think I'm going to focus a little less on the loot. I got a feeling we're going to be able to come back here. I really do. Besides, I actually think we have to come running all the way back here to get the elevator. So... Okay, let's... Just as I say, let's focus on moving forward rather than looting. I open up a room filled to the brim with loot, right? Of course. Okay, Ada.
Here.
You do that while I very, very quickly do what I said I wasn't going to do. Well, I'm not going to do a totally great job looting. I'm going to... I have to come back and double check. I haven't missed anything, which I almost certainly have. Okay, let's have a look what you've got. Alright. I feel like we've come a bit of a circle here. Isn't this the area I could see right at the start? Subway token. I think this is... Yeah. That's where we started. I think. Facilities wing. Alright. Ada. I think it's time for you to work your magic again. Because I have a feeling that's where we're going.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down.